watch carefully, children, as I demonstrate the results of years of...
What are you talking about?
In addition to normal attacks, I can summon Yukondragoras. Yukondra for short. First, select skill. Then select poison. Yes, the spores of the plants are... I'm sure there are lots of other ways we can...
Thank you.
trying to reach the town!
It's a beast. Fine.
Who are you supposed to be?
Hello, my name.
Tell me if we survive.
Let us show him.
There. Two less of them. They're chasing those things since I left.
We've got to stop them.
And exactly how do you plan to do that?
Hold your ground. They won't get past us.
Look, Volcano! They broke our poor goblins! How adorable!
Can we keep them?
Gally, we've talked about this. No more pets until...
Till I stop murdering! I just want to play! Not my fault they're all so...
Oh, and that's why...
Not even a scrap? Can't take much more of this.
Crispell, it is
the crisp.
Crisbel! Where are you? Crisbel!
Better not keep her waiting.
Finally. Did you prune the roses yet?
I'm sorry, Mother Superior. It's just my rose. The frog.
Enough, enough. I've seen the... Find that rose, then hurry back.
Yes, Mother Superior. Thank you, Mother Superior.
And be careful. I worry about you.
If I pick every strawberry right now, maybe I won't have to do it ever again. If I pick every straw...
Trying to reach the town!
This beast, find
me! Ow!
Careful!
Ow!
Careful!
Ow!
Careful! Careful, Chris.
Ow!
Careful.
Ow!
Careful.
Ow!
Careful.
Ow!
Careful. Nice now. Well done, Chris Bell, but.
Where are you supposed to be?
Crisbel!
There. It's two less of them. They're chasing those things since I left St. Clarity.
And...
hold your ground.
Get...
It didn't work. We can't touch them!
Not even a scratch? Can't take much more,
Crispell.
The crisp. Yesterday. If I take extra care of them today, they'll be even prettier tomorrow. These just bloomed yesterday. So many chores. The kids in town get to go out and play.
Crisbell, did you prune the rose?
I'm sorry, Mother Superior.
Enough. Find that rose.
Yes, Mother Superior.
And be
if I pick every straw.
What a lovely day for a walk in the woods.
Crispell, what's the hurry?
Good morning, Marco. Have you seen a little yellow frog?
A frog? Well, sure.
Maybe wearing a top hat? Carrying a rose?
A top hat? Then no. Maybe try the mayor's estate?
I'll try.
Are you kidding? That's the most interesting thing all...
Check out the cool sticker we found. Check out the cool sticker.
I still have to...
Why would someone do this? Why would someone...
Good.
That Marco is never home. He'll inherit this one day. He should help me take care of it.
Think about the future. It's not just the farms that will be renovated. It's the orphanage, the shops, the whole...
Your future fouls the land, poisons the water. Goblin raiding parties are burning our field. Money, power, your precious...
How dare you? Where's your proof?
Proof? Look around you. Look at our crops.
Then sell your lands, Robert. Don't let it trouble you any longer.
It's best for someone, but not the town. You...
Now see here, I never...
Mr. Mayor, we have a visitor.
Hello, Miss Lana. I was looking for a yellow frog.
Of course you were. Try the northern fields. That's where...
May the lady light your way.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, you're still here? Run along now.
Hi, Polly. How are things?
I don't know, Chris. Between the crops, the monsters, the weather, it never ends.
I just saw your dad with the mayor. They seemed really angry.
Again? I keep telling him to trust the mayor, but it's always, we give... Sorry.
I'm looking for a little yellow frog. He was wearing a hat, a top hat.
A frog in a top hat? Only you, Crispell. I have a...
Thanks, Polly.
Well, if you're looking for a miracle...
Thank you.
Mother Superior.
Actually, you are. You have opened the crystals of time, Crisbelle.
How do you know?
So many questions. Matthias the Frog, I have been keeping an eye on...
On me?
I suspected you had been
chosen, but...
More questions. The past and the future have revealed themselves.
I...
Nothing to fear, child. You have...
Powers? This is a curse. Why is this even happening?
You're upset, but I know...
Leave town?
She would be very worried if she...
Is it a...
If only, but... That will not help.
What am I supposed to...
Lives just over there in that hut. Perhaps you should. Open the door, you pompous child! We have him...
Matthias. You're a child! Manners. You're speaking to a revere... Now. Crisbelle.
Crisbelle has opened...
Ridiculous.
Yet, it has happened...
No. No, no. No. There's something else at work here. Can someone plead patience? I am Wilhelm the Wise. You, it seems, are a time mage. As well, my possibility? Incorrect. Perhaps a practical demo.